And I said, wow, what an insightful thing to say from a guy who has a song called What These Bitches Want.